I'm good.
That is great. I have a couple of questions that I would like to ask you. Is that okay?
Okay.
Well, ma'am, I first would like to know, when you sleep in a bed, how do you sleep? Do you sleep right side up or left side down? Ma'am,
What?
hello, ma'am. I need to know, do you sleep right side up or down side right?
I don't understand the
Ma'am,
question.
I'm not asking if you understand the question. I'm asking if you can answer my question. Now, I need to know if you sleep right side up or back side front. Ma'am,
Wait, hold up.
seriously, I
Who
do not
is
have all
this?
day. Who is
Who
this?
is this?
Who is this? Slime! You're listening to Slam Radio, WBSU, join the show. Good morning, here we go. WBSU Radio, it's Slam, and we got your hosts here. What's good, everybody? It's your girl, LC Rez, on the ones and twos. You already know we real live in the studio today. Real live. It's Monday. It's the morning. Wake up. Wake up. It's me. I got my girl here.
What's up, everybody? It's Shayla. We got our girl Alexa in the building.
We
she don't
got
flip
Alexa.
Her hair. She cute today.
Looking
Go ahead,
real
girl.
cute. Flip, flop. What's good? So I just want to know, you know, what did y'all have for breakfast? Like, because I had some cereal, and it was pretty good. You know, the Cinnamon Toast Crunch, the taste you can see. Yeah, I really did see the taste.
She over here promoting.
It was really good.
I'm not promoting anybody. I had nothing for breakfast.
Now, breakfast is the most important meal of the day. How did you miss it?
I was asleep.
That's crazy. And you know we got to be in here at 8 o'clock, and you go to sleep? What? Should have woke up, had a little cereal. You know, but I really want to talk about what I saw last night.
Get into it, girl.
Did you watch it?
You already know.
Did you watch
it? I gotta stay hip.
The Grammys. And what Nicki Minaj had on her body.
Shame.
Seriously?
Seriously? Her body was one thing, but the
performance.
Opening, the performance, the
that
everything.
Performance. I can't believe that performance. Like, she really blew my mind out the water with that. I was not expecting Nicki Minaj to come out dressed as a whole pope and come out and dance like that. I feel like that was so blasphemous. Really, Nicki? Come on now.
There was an upside.
I was a fan of her.
To the performance. There was an upside to the actual whole.
I mean, yeah, because, you know, Adele won everything.
Yes, my
so
boo Adele.
I wasn't really. You know, I was happy for her.
Beautiful.
I really wanted Rihanna to win, but Adele's cool, too. I love her.
You know, we got to get into the tragedy.
Girl, why you got to bring that up?
I'm sorry. But you know, we got to rap Whitney Houston.
Oh, it was so sad. Right before she was going to perform, too.
WBSU,
I can't believe it.
We send prayers out to Whitney's family
and
friends.
Mm-hmm.
And
friends and prayers to her daughter, Bobby, you know,
yes.
Right after the event happened. She was rushed to the hospital. So I really just want you guys to pray for her because, you know, losing your mother is very hard, whether she was in the spotlight or not. You know, she lost her mom. So pray for her, y'all. Please do. Please do. I know I will.
Yes.
Because that's the main thing, to pray for somebody who just lost what they had, kept to them close, you know. So just pray for Whitney, pray for Bobby. Up, yeah, pray for Bobby. Please pray for Bobby. Bobby Brown, the man. He needs some prayer.
But on a lighter note, London, what you got for us today?
Hold up, I think I hit my theme song though. Hey, hey, hey. Yo, I'm about to hit y'all with those zodiac signs. Okay, okay. Now I want y'all to tell me what y'all thought about these. You know, this is the ones that I got for this week. You know, next week there'll be something different, but this is what I have for y'all this week. Okay, now for y'all Aries out there, I know that, you know, last week y'all was feeling kind of like hamsters on a wheel, you know, going fast, but going nowhere. Yeah, I'm gonna need y'all to get off that wheel, okay? I'm gonna need y'all to get off this week and try something different. Try a whole new path, because that wheel, you going nowhere. You just going in circles. You just getting a little confused, and I need you to hop off that, okay? Now for you Tauruses, I'm gonna need y'all to stop eating before y'all go to bed, because y'all's bed sheets are missing. You're missing pillows. Like, I know you're having bad dreams. You're eating your stuff in your sleep. Like, seriously, wake up, you know, wake up. Okay, for y'all Geminis, I don't want y'all to believe everything y'all hear, or, you know, technically, I really don't believe everything a Gemini says either, but that's just me. But for y'all Geminis, don't believe everything y'all hear. I know y'all hearing y'all fly. Some of y'all aren't. Some of y'all are. You know, just be careful what you know. Okay, for you Cancers, pain is inevitable, but suffering is optional. So I'm going to need you guys to stop making yourself suffer on purpose, because nobody's having pity for you. So stop crying and whining. Get yourself together. Everything will be good. Cool. Leos, you're nice to get along with, but seriously, everybody's not going to do everything for you. Okay? Do something on your own. You're not a king out here. The only king we know is Simba, and you're not Simba last time I checked. Okay? Virgos, when you're playing frisbee, make sure you catch it. You know, I there's a lot of things that you don't get until it's right in front of your face and it hits you in it. Catch it. You know, catch people's gifts. If people is talking about you, figure that out before it's all in your face. Okay? Libras, when all else fails, y'all just need to pull off the cute tip, because that can work for you. Just when everything doesn't work, just look cute and people will just, you know, pass you over. It'll be perfectly fine. Now for y'all Scorpios, y'all nasty little Scorpios, I'ma need y'all, when y'all loving your neighbor, I need you not to get caught, okay? Just don't get caught. Now for you Sagittariuses, there's a lot of people in this world, things that make things happen, things that watch things happen, and things that wonder what happened. Just make sure you're not the people that are wondering what happened at the end of the day. Cool. For you Capricorns, confidence is the feeling you have before you understand the situation, but I'm gonna need y'all to keep that confidence going after the situation is over, because you guys kind of lose your mojo halfway through. So just make sure you keep that going. Okay, for the Aquariuses, I'm not gonna tell you to think outside the box one more time. We do this every week, Aquariuses. Think outside the box. The moon has footprints on it, so do not tell me that the sky is the limit. Cool? Now, for y'all Pisces out there, y'all already know it's Pisces week. You know my birthday's in a couple of days. So I'ma need y'all to just make sure that this week we don't dream too much, okay? Just try to keep it subtle, try to keep it low. We got a lot of dreams out there, but this week, you know, just focus on the world. Now we're gonna keep it moving, because that's over. You know, I hit y'all with 412. Now we're gonna go into this wonderful, wonderful Frank Ocean song. He dedicated this to me. JK, thinking about you. Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy, they pour when I'm thinking about you. Oh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. You, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you? Or do you not think so far?
Bulldog Nation, it's that time of year. The CIAA tournament is here. Support our BSU's own men and women basketball team in Charlotte, North Carolina on Tuesday, February 28th as they kick off their first game of the tournament. You don't want to miss it. All right, London, here we go. You got the top 10 songs in under 20 seconds. Hurry up, let's go.
Okay, we got Adele, Someone Like You, Tiger Rack City, David Guetta featuring Nicki Minaj, Turn Me On, Whitney Houston, and I Will Always Love You. Flo Rida, Good Feeling, LMFAO, Good Feeling, Adele, Set Fire to the Rain, Rihanna, We Found Love, Fun, We Are Young, and the song of the week is, people, Kelly Clarkson, Stronger.
You know the bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You got the best of me, think you've had the last laugh, bet you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down, think that I'll come running back. Baby, you don't know me, cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
All right, y'all, that is our show for the day. We just want y'all to keep checking us out every morning. You already know we're going to be riding with you on your way to work, on your way to school, on your way to class, 8 a.m. We're here. bright and early. Make sure you eat your breakfast this week. You know, don't be like Shay over there and forget to eat breakfast and wake up in the morning. You know what I'm saying?
She's right.
Wake up, eat your breakfast. Stay blessed. Stay loved. Keep the love in your heart. Remember to praise him because he did wake you up this morning. We love y'all.